next library sequence. While it's still Twitch-aversary, because I'm going to be doing this for a while, so doing a second, maybe, or second and third library sequence. This time we're doing the ARK Zone Dark. Or, yeah, the ARK Zone Dark. Maybe after this library sequence, I switch to one of the WoW private servers. Because, yeah, this is starting to tax. Better idea. Do the level as normal.
エメラルド。全てのエメラルドを手に入れ、必ず真実を見つけてみせる。
After this library sequence, I'm probably gonna switch to a different game. I could probably boot up, assuming this doesn't crash. I mean, I'd probably boot up a different game. I at least I'll have two videos made as a result of the Twitch anniversary. coffee. Yeah, my computer's getting long in the tooth. Oh well. I turned off a bunch of things in the background. Alright, there we go. Skip this part. I know that when I do Glyphicane Zone Dark, I'm gonna have to do all the platforming sequences unless I somehow manage to get enough Dark Arms Blue Energy to skip to this section. Alright, yeah. We're good. We could say goodbye to Prison Island Zone after this and the next library sequence. Although I may have to hold off and take a break figure out what game I want to do next. The wind's kind of taken out of my sails. I will admit, I'm also giga tired, but I want to do a Twitch anniversary stream. I may cut it short. I just reserved the right to do that, even though it's supposed to be celebratory of my 6th affiliate year. Yeah, there's that. I'm trying to do this as part of some celebratory milestone. Keep it on Black Doom so I can see the funny number go up. There we go. Okay, that section's good. Now I just go up here, skip these guys. Ah, perfect. Did it right this time. No, I'm gonna need it. Man, just outside the range for the other guy. That would have been a powerful finish. Oh well, not a big deal. Okay.
ニンゲンどもの戦力など恐るるに足らん。
完璧だ。 I could also snack on a graham cracker. Sorry, I was checking something. Right. It's important I get enough ammo to kill the rest of these guys without having to do any more work than that. Wait for the return trip, but I can at least rest comfortably knowing. Yeah, wait for the elevator. Recovery item. Why do humans cling to their wretched existence? I don't know, man. You're asking the wrong dude. I don't even get his old beef with humans in the first place. Feels weird and contradictory to the last story. Right. I'm just gonna wait for that. Two hallways anyway.
Yeah.
Okay, I keep missing with all those shots. In we go. There we go. I know where the three guys are. Did I miss a guy? Really? Oh no. I have a feeling I know the exact hallway I missed the guy on, and it's gonna be real embarrassing. But it's entirely whatever. Like sections that could have been for Knuckles or Rouge if they were partnered alongside him.
やめてくれ。助けてくれ。
Alright, we're restarting the level. I seem to have goofed up somewhere. Doing the level as intended sometimes has a guy despawn. Maybe I ran into that glitch. I know it's happened sometimes with the Doom Zone Dark. This section is clear. Gun beetles was the enemy I missed. Now that I think about it. Thank you. Clears this way, which I can just go through now. Oh yeah, I can go back and get ammo. Yay! That works. Neat trick in case you miss out on the homing attack sequence. You're not completely hosed. Oh, this gun beetle despawned! No. Yeah, I just got hit by the despawner glitch. It's a little intrusive, but it's not the end of the world if I have to reset the level. I mean, it still took me forever.
こちらヘビードック。これよりターゲットの強制排除を開始する。さあ、行け。 マリアを傷つける愚かな人間め、僕らの前から消え失せろ。
The ARK Zone Dark and Gun Fortress Zone Hero are all that's left. I don't have to care particularly much about either. Man, okay. Just gotta figure out what to do here.
Basically a Sky Chase Zone type level if I play it correctly.
シャドウ、奴らを始末しろ。
There we go. Good. That's way faster. Well, it doesn't feel way faster because I have to slow down, but... If I had the shadow rifle, the destruction of the defense units would be near instantaneous. Which I guess is why the... It's why the shadow rifle isn't in Space Gadget Zone. Or I can't access the special weapons crate if I'm doing the dark mission at all. I'm pretty sure. Unless I'm mistaken, but I don't think there was a special weapons crate, and that was the whole point. Alright.
奴隷の武装を剥がせば、それはお前の武器となるだ。粒子放射砲エネルギー充填開始。
Okay, yeah, any plan of doing Spyro 1 120% just fell out because I realized if I'm slowing down on this, it means I'm slowing down on McNaffin as well, because I've tried to do that in the past. I'm just gonna have to do WoW private servers for a little bit. At least I know which ones to do. Endless and Turtle. I actually do need to consult with Drust to see if today's Gilneas Saucer 2 day, or if we have to do the Ravenwood Scepter and Razorfen Downs another day.
vehicle time. This vehicle's busted. Well, at least I got eye frames. Hey, Rouge.
Shadow. いよいよ黒の軍団がここまで攻めてきたわよ。ねえ、今度はスタッチを倒せないの。絶対奴らに泡出さないで。
その冗談にあるのが、いや、待て。目標は下へ行け。
I don't care。
いよいよ決戦よ。あれは戦闘用ビークルよ。強力な重機を装備しているから、奴らを迎え撃つには最適です。ちょっと。やめなさいよ。あんなところにも軍の戦闘メカ。ずいぶんと手回しが早いこと。 使われてる。
that's exactly what it is the thing. Thanks, Rouge, for getting me that life I missed earlier. There we go. That's better. I mean, I already got the A rank. It doesn't entirely matter, but it would help if I... Yeah.
この顔セメラルドは奴らに渡すわけにはいかない。これで残るカオスエメラルドはあと一つ。
よくも我々に逆らってくれたな。教えてやろう。愚かな反逆行為の結末がいかに。
あ、はい。
切り裂いてくれる。
体への攻撃は効かないようね。おそらくどこかに弱点があるはず。
くらえ。
You cannot be serious.I was gonna try to cheese him.
みたいな物体を飛ばしてきたら。
just had one more hit. Ah, no. Okay. There we go. Done. Finished. Can move on to another game, honestly. My mood for the third library sequence at this moment is wishy-washy.
残念だったな。 もう貴様も終わりだ。
全てのカオスエメラルドが僕の手に。貴様、これで終わったと思うなよ。我々ブラックアームズは決して滅びはせん。僕の名はシャドウザ・ヘッジホック。万物の上に立つ究極生命体。この奇跡の力を操り、全世界を制す。
Okay, yeah. Let's see what library sequence we got off that. And then that'll be number 187. Searching for ultimate. Alrighty.